Hi everyone, this is Aki with a quick Divi tip video on how to keep your website optimized on mobile devices. And you may think, you know, why does it matter? Let me show you some stats on the number of visitors to websites on using with a mobile versus desktop. So in US, 61% of users access website on their phones and 36% on desktop, and there's small percentage on tablet. And for global users, it's even higher number, 68%. So it's very important, otherwise you are not making your website accessible and you're missing, you know, huge part of users that are bouncing back because your website's not mobile accessible. And I have to admit that I do fail at this sometimes. Like, I just start with my website and then I tell myself, okay, I'll fix it later, but then I forget to fix certain things. So let me show you how to tell how your website looks first. So this is my first page and it looks fine, but then when I try to, I drag it and try to see how it looks on like tablet and phone, you can see right away that my menu is all stretched out and then my title gets really small. And another way to check how it looks, if you right click on your page and go to inspect, here you are able to also check at the very top. Let me show you. At the very top, you have how you want to check your website, and you can specify different dimensions. You can make it even smaller. So I can put, like, you know, how it looks on, if it's even smaller phone, how would that look? So it gives you an idea. So that's a quick way to check how it looks. Okay, so now let me show you how to fix it. So you have to enable Visual Builder. And once you do that, you will see the wireframe that will show you me the sections and you know, the sections that I have, like I mean, right now you can see, though, now you see it, the section, the rows, and then modules that I'm using. So let's go to the section that we need to fix. So I know that I need to fix this title. So if you click on module settings, you can minimize this a little bit by just dragging it like this, and you can also pin it to a side, like if you click this snap to left section. And now if you want to see it in different, like right now it's showing your website as a desktop, at the very bottom you have these icons and you can click how will it look, a tablet view and then phone view. And this will show you. So let's go to desktop first. Now I know I want to change this title. So if you just hover over it and then click on that icon on the left, this will right away move you to the section of the design for this aspect of your website. So right now I'm heading 4. And when I scroll, I see that the size is 2.5 view front width. And I like to use that. You can use maybe percentages or REM units and so on. And this shows me right now that this is for all of my, for the size of the website, how it will look on desktop, tablet, and mobile. If you click this icon right there, this will show you the three other options. So right now it's 2.5 VW viewpoint width. And now by default, if you click tablet, it's the same, and then the same for phone. So I know I need to change that. So for tablet, I'm going to increase it maybe just a little bit, like maybe 3.5. And then what happens, look, when I click on phone, it copied over from the left from the tablet. So it's kind of like copies from what was from this higher size of viewership, you know, it copies over to the lower one. And let's go to phone. Okay, we are in the phone section now. And now I want to maybe increase it even more. So maybe 4.5. And now you see that I have this title also here. So the quick way to change it without having to do one at a time, if you click on these dots right there and extend heading 4. Now you want to be careful you don't extend everywhere, because sometimes you might be using heading 4 in different sections. So what I like to do, want to make sure that it's maybe just on this page or this section or row. So let me just do this section and click extend. That didn't change it, because is this a separate section? Let's check if it's a separate section. Okay, so it must be a separate section. So I would have to select for the whole page. So let's click one more time. Module setting, design, and let me click quickly, go to the design, and let's go to the font size. And right now it is 4.5. And now I'm going to extend it for this page. Okay, now it fixed it. So that's a quick way to change basically layout and sizes of your modules and so on, and text, so it's optimized for mobile devices. Thanks for watching.